Obalanga Primary School in Kapelebyongo District, Aputon Primary School in Katakwi District, and government-aided secondary schools in Isinjiri District near the border of Tanzania are some of the beneficiaries of the 1 billion grant from the Japanese government. The funds from Japan will be used to construct new classroom blocks, laboratories, dormitory facilities and latrines, including erecting water tanks. The Japanese ambassador to Uganda, Fukuzawa Hidemoto, and the respective school head teachers, including district health representatives, witnessed the signing ceremony for the grants at the function, which was held at the Japanese embassy in Kampala. The Japanese ambassador to Uganda noted that the initiative is part of the new partnership with African countries to promote achievement of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals.
Basically, we are focusing on four areas. One is the refugee response project, mostly in the northern area. As you know, Uganda is the most friendly country for refugees. Mm-hmm. And the second one is infrastructure. Maybe the iconic one is the Jinja Bridge, the Nile Bridge at Jinja.
The administrators of the government-aided schools that have benefited from this grant commended the Japanese for supporting quality education.
Because when you look at a school having 2004, you will notice that some learners may not easily be attended to, because first of all, there is that lack of space. And then that space, other than a child having ample time or ample space to stay in, that learner is likely to drop out because I may not be so much comfortable, a learner may not be so much comfortable in staying in a congested place.
When you look at the need in the school, and usually we measure need by looking at a number of parameters, like the pupil to stance ratio. For example, the standard is supposed to be 40 pupils using one latrine stance. But at the moment, they are more than that, almost double. So which means the latrines that are going to be constructed will lower that number of pupils like using the latrines that are in the school.
The health sub-district in charge of Kamwenge district, Dr. Ivan Mujuni, say that the construction of an outpatient ward at Vusiriba Health Center in the district will enable provision of improved health services to the community.
Today we are happy we signed a grants contract with the Japanese embassy, which you see us construct an OPD block at Vusiriba Health Center. Vusiriba is a sub-county which is a bit disadvantaged because they have a rare disease, what you call podiconiosis. In a local language, you call it a mirumo. Because of the suffering which have been constant with the people in that area, developing funny signs, bad legs, sores, and we finally got the funding from the Japanese embassy, which totaled up to 291 million.
The grant assistance for grassroots human security projects are committed to improving the lives of people in Uganda and also helping the government to achieve quality growth.
To see how it's made.
Story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.
Thank you. Thanks so much.